Hey everyone, welcome to another episode of GoatLife TV, where we show you a little bit of our day-to-day life.
Today we're on the island of Mujeres, just off of Cancun, and we're going to rip around the island with our friends on a golf cart. The turtle rehab center. We're gonna go in and have a look at the little turtles.
Picnic spot. Decided to stop and have lunch.
The perfect view.
Over this cliff. We got a cooler full of food. We eat now. We're about halfway around the island now. We're all the way down the south, and there are beautiful views down here. Side of the road here, decided to stop at this spot because there is a glass church behind us. It looks pretty cool with a beautiful view over the ocean.
Now this side is a really colorful cemetery. This might be the most unique church we've ever seen. It's all open air on the sides, and at the front there's glass overlooking the sea, and there's a really beautiful palapa for a roof.
On Isla Mujeres, there's all these nice wide cement walkways like this, and they go almost around the whole island. They're perfect for just having a nice stroll in the afternoon. We went all the way around the island on the golf carts and it was awesome. Now we're going for a swim. That's another episode of GoatLife TV. Tune in next week for another episode. And don't forget, guys, leave a thumbs up and a comment on YouTube down below.
Bye!